Hey guys, Fuzzy Psycho Bear here with another episode of The Darkest Dungeon. We did a really good last time. I spent some time upgrading some guys, but these two getting some heals on in the sanitarium. Upgraded some skills, upgraded some weapons. Short one we can do. I like the short ones. Oh, they've changed it so that each thing has its own. Slay the boss. I can kill the boss in the Warrens. I can kill the boss there. Let's do the cove again. It's medium. Let's do this. So I upgraded this guy. So he's got level 2 gear. Else. Yeah, I got her upgraded. Give her another skill for the back. And we need another guy for the front. Who else did I upgrade? Rom. Oh, she's got kleptomania. I want to risk it. Who else do we got for the front? Known cheat and nervous. Yeah, he's got upgraded gear. We'll bring him. And he sounds like really pumped to go, so. Firewood and camping. Yeah. Is that gonna be enough? I have no idea. Let's go.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
We have to explore 90% of rooms. Oh, great. Got a little fork up ahead, and fortunately we're out of
another shuttle. Mariner? Another misfortune.
So far, so good. So far, so easy, I guess I should say. Surprised, perfect. Pistol shot, grape shot. Hit all three of them. Let's see. Hopefully that guy will die. I can't tell how many hit points he has. There we go. He has 4 hit points. He won't quite die. I have totally forgotten how to use this guy. Stunning blow. What's the hell? Let's try and stun one of these guys. Perfect. Oh, he did die. Awesome. And you missed. That's gotta be disappointing. Oh, good dodge, good dodge, good dodge. Let's get you some poison damage. Stun, good job. He takes some poison, loses his turn because he's stunned. I am just rocking these guys. And that should be it. They're dead, right? Yeah. So he's there. He moves. Alright. We had a perfect round. We did not take a single hit of damage. That I'm pretty happy about. Let's take this unburned torch.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
This is gonna suck. So let's see, we go here, and then I'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's the same either way, so I guess we'll just go this way and then go up. Ooh, that was not good. Still booty. I like me some booty. What was this little thing that's... Cleanse items and prevent maladies. Okay. Ow. Wow, we already got hungry. Oh, these guys suck. They do a lot of bleed damage. I have one of these that's stunned. No, I don't. Yeah, let's just go ahead and get him out of there. Surges as the enemy crumbles. So dropped one guy before they even got to attack. That was a win. Get everybody else poisoned. Roll heals on this guy. Oh, no slash. No slashy slashy. These guys do so much damage. Yeah, that's not good. That was 9 damage, junk.
Press this.
Good. Get him out of there.
Give them no quarter.
A little poison damage on him. Oh man, they're tearing this guy apart.
Slowly.
You're dead.
This is how a life is taken.
So 23 at 40.
is the weapon that right. cuts on its own.
Good deal. I like scouting. Get a trap. And there it is, right there. I see it. Right under my mouse pointer. Beautiful. We got a little chest item up here. My torch is running down really fast. Damage. Great, the healer just completely took care of that for us. Nice hit. Oh, I can only cure blight or bleed on myself. That's lame. I was hoping to cure his bleed.
Well struck.
Good shot. And you do miss, so let's not get cocky. Alright, one.
As life
this guy.
Ends, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Good dodge, good dodge, good dodge. And dodge again. Taking a lot of damage. This was a high damage. Nine hit points, six hit points. We're not looking good on either one of them.
Their formation is broken.
Good.
Maintain the offensive.
He's not looking good. Get some poison damage going. And some more heals. Oh, man. That's only one hit point, but every little bit helps, right?
A decisive
a crit for one. 6 hit points, 3 hit points. And he's bleeding, so I guess we'll keep healing this guy. Good deal. He'll move and die. He'll move and die. Nope, not quite. He gets one more hit. Right, knocks that guy at a death's door, right? I don't have any bandages. No, no bandages. There we go. Got in as much healing as I could.